What's up, my faithful minions? This is Master Maniac, and I'm back for another episode of Gears of War 4 with Mr. Dazari. I'm not sure if this was supposed to be my intro or not, but I stole it. So, there's that.
Hello! I have no idea. Doesn't even matter.
I don't even know what episode number this is anymore.
I don't know. It's something.
Good news. I have solved my audio issue. Apparently, plugging in my headset to the back of my computer was a bad idea. Who knew? So now it's on the quote-unquote front panel, because the front panel's really on the top. But I did get a new headset out of it. So there's that.
So, I mean, upgrades.
Yeah, right? Also ended up buying a new mouse, because my old one was disconnecting itself randomly. So... anyway, what did we do? We rode
the thingy down.
The super scary elevator of doom.
Yeah, the elevator to hell.
Yeah, that was fun. All right, well, are we ready to get into this?
I sure am.
All right, cool.
Let's shoot some stuff.
Okay,
yeah.
This is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
Do you have to take control of your character every time you load into the game?
I don't, but I'm the host, and my character is, like, the central character.
Yeah, because I have to do it every time. I wonder how long I can just leave it like that, and it'll just do its own thing.
Guys, let's head through here.
What is this? It's so nice being able to actually hear everything.
Yeah.
What is over here?
Ooh, a lever.
Oh, God.
Last time we pulled a lever, we dropped down a million miles.
These old
this one just opened the door.
So as long as there's a planet, there's power.
Oh my God! This headset has surround sound.
Heck yeah!
There is stuff in here. There's a shotgun. There's a Lancer. Which? No. How are you looking for Lancer ammo?
Oh, I'm good.
Okay, then I'm taking this.
I think I'm going to take the Nasher, though. I'm going to drop off that drop shot.
That's fair.
It's fun, but, you know.
I am one shot down on my sniper, which I would consider to be pretty good. I'm not going to kick that door down yet.
Oh, I sure... Oh, no, not right now.
Well, I don't know. Maybe I will, because that's...
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly money waiting for us.
Wow. Maybe that's...
Ooh.
That's a lot of
ooh. Jeez.
That is a lot of guns.
They dump their weapons down here, too.
Incendiary grenades.
Let's keep moving.
This is only slightly concerning. Oh, did you find something you wanted?
Yes. I found a pistol called the Baltok or something.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like a really, really powerful, slow... pistol. It's like basically like two shot kills. Hey, I can't move.
Cool.
See that? I'm over there.
Hey, I'm frozen.
I'm in a cutscene currently.
I am not.
It's weird. Give it a second. I'll let you know when it's done.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll jump.
So you were probably
there we go.
Like, yeah, that's it.
I was just too far behind. Oh, crap. You guys opened the door. I'm stuck behind the door.
Oh.
Oh, crap.
God damn it.
Oh.
Okay.
Whoa. Wait, hold on. Unpause real quick. Whoa. The world unloaded behind me.
Oh, that's cool. I wish I could see. I'm going to have to check out your video.
Oh, yeah. I'm totally showing you this. Oh, this is so cool. Okay. We got to restart that.
Yeah, I'm going to reload from the last checkpoint. Which might actually put you right here with me.
Oh, yeah, that should probably work.
Or it could start us back at the very beginning. That's cool.
That's fine. We literally missed, like, 5 seconds.
Yeah. And now we know exactly where we're going, so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was real cool, though.
It was. I like when games glitch out.
Guys, let's head through here.
Sometimes. As long as it doesn't, like, corrupt the entire game. You know.
That would have been real unfortunate.
Yeah. Yeah, it would have.
How is there still power down here?
These old mines run off geothermal.
Alright.
So as long as there's a planet,
oh.
There's power.
Where? We didn't go down here last time. Did we? Oh, yeah, we did.
Yeah.
This is the door kicking in place.
Wow. That's a lot of guns.
Did you
I didn't pick up... Nope, I did not. Didn't
just dump okay, well, go ahead, and I'll wait for you. Down here too. I will not go ahead into
that.
That
would be appreciated. Where was it at?
It's like stairs, right up these stairs.
Hey, give me... Oh.
Up here, like straight to the
right. Oh, yeah, it was in this room. Okay. Yeah, let's grab that. Mine. I agree.
So it's going to take me a minute to get used to this new mouse.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, they're returning home to their hive. Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there waiting for us.
See you rolling over there. Unnecessarily.
I keep getting stuck on walls.
You're terrible at this whole cover thing.
I really am.
See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agreed. Let's get across.
Yep, this is terrifying.
Yep. That's okay. I've got my sniper rifle. I feel like this would be a really good spot to just kind of camp with this, but...
Oh, which means that we're not going to be able to come back up here.
Oh, yeah, of course not.
We can search this.
I'm guessing this is a locust shell.
Let's just be glad it's still intact.
Yeah. Well, now we know. Swarm aren't locusts.
Oh, so good.
Oh. Shells are indestructible. I'm sure glad I didn't miss that one.
Oh, hey. There is a...
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of them?
There's a sniper hanging there.
Look the same.
Hey, look, you can fill back up.
Something's going on.
I can, but I'm only one shot down, so it seems like a waste at the moment. If I need it, I'll come back for it.
Yeah. How much does the actual thing hold?
24 rounds.
Oh, cool. That's actually a decent amount. Well,
down here. Oh. Okay, looks like I'm not going back down for it.
Oh.
Check your aim!
Oh gosh, you pulled him over. Good job. Oh!
Ah.
That was so gross.
Damn, I'm trying to land a shot on these guys.
Nice.
Sweet.
Come on, stand up.
I haven't really had a shotgun like this entire game because I've always just traded it out for something else. It's nice to have a shotgun.
Anybody else see that?
Goodbye. I was damn near a point blank shot.
Yeah. Ow.
Come on, stick your head out.
There's a guy on the far left.
Yep, I'm trying to get him, but I keep getting shot at.
Or I'm at the far right.
Not anymore.
There we go. Yep, because I can get this guy eventually. I just got to move up.
Or I can just explode his head for you.
Yeah, that was appreciated because I was about to go down.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
How much does this shotgun hold? Let's find out.
I think about the shotgun one. Holds like 50 rounds or something like that. Over there.
Something like that.
Check it out.
Here's a retro lancer.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick with my shotgun here. I think I've been missing out, man.
What?
I've been just not having a shotgun.
Oh. I don't know. I've never been, like, a fan of using a shotgun in most first-person shooters. Sorry, I'm coming around here looking for stuff.
Oh, yeah, so am I. I just like it because these guys charge at us.
And that's...
Since the chainsaw is so slow.
Oh, God.
Look at me holding my pistol. It's holding it like I was holding a Lancer. Oh, it's gonna explode. Oh no. Oh boy.
don't sound too excited.
Tell me that's not
run.
What I'm thinking
it's... Run. Run.
Oh gosh. Okay, I got
Hang
stuck.
On, I'll be right there.
Hey, stop! Not at that side! I keep taking cover on the side of the enemy. Come on. Thank you, Del.
I'm down.
Yep, Del. I've been down like 4 times. Stop!
Suppressing.
Ah!
Suppressing.
Damn it!
This guy takes a lot of shots.
Yes, he does.
I'm gonna throw a grenade at him. Oh, nope, never mind, he's dead.
I wasted a crap load of ammo on him. Uh-oh.
The mulcher.
There we go.
Ah! Okay, we got a whole bunch of guys coming at us.
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Kill the children. There we go.
Oh yeah, I killed the children, all right. Ow, I exploded.
Are you dead? Aww.
Yeah, they threw a grenade right into, like, my face.
Oh, God.
Oh, gosh.
No, 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 no.
No, stop taking cover on that side, you dumb piece of poop.
Holy shit! Tell me that's not what I think it is!
Stop shooting at me so I can throw a grenade at you.
Grenade.
Oh, he overheated his gun. Oh, and now there's juvies coming, too. That was not a good idea. Uh-oh.
I'm down.
Me Del. Too.
Del. Del. Del, what are you doing?
Del. He's helping me because I think I was in more danger than you were. Oh, crap. I had juvies over me. And they could bash my freaking face in. Cool.
There we go. There we go. Chainsaws.
Are you down? Wait, or is that
I
Del?
Was.
It's Del. Hold on. There you go, Del. Stop being useless. Where's the guy?
Right. Oh, he's
oh,
dead.
Oh, he's dead. Okay.
Yeah.
I didn't see him die. Okay.
Damn it, hold
now
still.
Now they have this swarm coming at us.
Watch it! Another big guy!
Oh, okay. Another.
I'm down.
Big guy.
I'm making him friendlier, that's for sure.
Where'd he go? There he is. God, I just exploded.
Oh.
I must have got grenade? I must have got tagged with a torg bow or something. Keep
oh,
saying
that must have been where what happened to me too. Uh-oh.
I keep saying torg bow like we're playing Borderlands.
Wait,
oh my god!
Tell me
no, it's torque
it
with a Q.
Yeah, isn't that what you said?
No,
like
no, I keep saying torg like the Borderlands weapon manufacturer.
Oh. Huh, grenades work pretty well. Not when I'm getting shot in the face, though.
Oh shit. This dude hurts, like, a lot.
Yeah, he sure does. His gun is called a mulcher.
That's fair.
I mean, because it sure does mulch. There he is. Alright,
okay.
We should try and take out these guys as quickly as possible.
Yeah.
Another big guy comes.
Aw, oh, damn it, you blocked my shot. You
what?
Fuck.
I did no such thing.
You did. I was about to get a dirty ass headshot on one of these guys.
Oh, like
did
that?
Did you see that? Yeah.
I sure did. It's great because it's really far away.
Watch it! Another big guy!
Ooh, got a headshot on him.
Oh.
Wow, it's tagged.
Sure.
Oh wow, it's empowered the other thingies.
Oh, that's what it is.
Yeah,
he's got.
Take him out first.
He's got that thing that you had.
Yeah, 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 the drop shot.
Yeah.
Wait, he does? Oh,
yeah, he does.
Jeez.
No coming back from that.
Dang it, you got him up.
Second,
Whew, I am running through my bullets.
I keep headshotting them. There we go.
Let's finish this.
Ah, you got him. All right. That was kind of cool to look at through a scope.
How much drop shot do you have?
All this time.
Okay, cool. Wait. Gross. Can I get back up? Transforming. Over what? Here.
Evil butterflies?
I don't think so. Probably not.
Gay.
I want to see this mulcher. Oh, it's a big gun. Right?
Yes. Yeah. Yes, it is.
Sweet.
Well, it's yeah. I'm taking it.
How much ammo's it got?
170.
Okay.
So a decent amount. I'm just gonna use it though, because I don't want to just keep on carrying it around and not be able to use my other weapons.
That's fair. Are you up here with us? Okay. Where the fuck is Del?
He's right behind me. Can you not see him? He's stuck. Del.
Oh no, he's okay. He's good.
He's just useless.
Another one. I mean, that's not the term that I would use, but.
Your character said that there's another one, but I don't see another one. What?
The fuck is this? It's a control room of some sort. Is there any supplies in here?
Not stuff that's useful to us.
There's a hard hat. You want a hard hat?
I mean, it couldn't hurt. Uh-oh. There's thingies.
Is it the little guys?
You've seen the pods. Yeah, I saw him. He is out here.
So did I. That's why I had my chainsaw.
Okay. I guess he just ran away.
Be careful in here.
Yeah, you can definitely go over that.
And there's supplies back here. There's a hammer burst.
Okay, I gotta put this down. I can't jump.
I would love to see a sniper rifle, but alas, there is none.
I'd like to see some grenades. Aren't any.
Your mulcher's still hanging out here. I don't like how weapons despawn. That bugs
does it?
Me. Yeah.
Like eventually. Yeah. I don't know if the big ones do, but the smaller ones definitely do, and it's kind of obnoxious. Especially when you're having like a really long fight.
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him.
There's some shotgun ammo for you. Right here.
Oh, that guy.
Yeah.
I think I'm full. I'm nearly full. Yeah.
Okay, there's two ways to go. I'm gonna open the big door.
Wait. Oh, wow. He wrote in his blood, turn back.
Oh, God.
Gee.
That is morbid, sir.
You said there's two ways to go?
Yeah. Well, I thought there was. Sorry, I'm checking the recording time right quick. Okay. Looks like there's only actually one, because I couldn't open the other door.
Womp womp. We haven't had a fight in a minute.
We haven't. Oh. Which and of course you have to say something about it.
Okay, this might be a problem.
Alright. Hey, get that guy out of here.
Ah! No! No!
What's the mess?
Oh, the vagina dog ate in my face.
Oh, I was gonna shoot him off, but
for whatever reason, I decided to rapid tap R instead of F.
Okay, this might be a problem.
That'd do it.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get in the back and set up shop. Oh no!
Help! I'm pinned!
I'm working on it.
Where'd he go? Is he dead?
No. I'm down.
And you're back.
And I guess I'm not now.
And you're back. Wow, this guy's tough. There we go. Seemed like he took a lot more bullets than normal.
Yeah.
Side, every juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what?
Got ammo
that
here.
Actually helps.
I think I'm full.
I am not at all full.
I'll take that.
Yep, now I'm full.
I can't go up there. Okay, well, let's see what's going on here. Oh, we were at 18 minutes when I checked, by the way, so we're good for a little bit.
Yeah. We got a good long
time. Ooh, what's Horkbow?
Oh, yes. Mm. And looks like there's frag grenades back there, too.
Do I take it?
Ooh, it's bound.
Oh, you fuck. Yeah, I think I'm taking... Oh,
those are
no.
Incendiary rounds. So I have like two.
Oh, where'd that sniper
it?
Go? It had more ammo. Oh, well.
Oh, it's not here.
Yeah.
It ate it. That's
I guess
super
so.
Unfortunate.
It is.
Heads up.
I prefer
Bad
working
company.
With the sniper.
Oh, snipers, take cover!
Ooh.
I did that.
Hey,
bullshit.
that was, yeah, that was. That
ah.
I'll help you out.
Del, if you go down, jeez.
I got him.
Jeez,
he are the deaded.
That was a clusterfuck of nothing.
Yes, it was.
Jeez, we're all just standing around each other, jamming E. Is there any way to get up there? Because...
Got him.
Nice.
I think. No, I missed.
Sure looked like it.
That motherfucker!
Where is he? Up there he is.
Yep.
Jeez.
How?
No, that wasn't even close. There we go.
How the hell does he keep just
backflipping?
Oh,
no.
Oh god.
Oh wait, do I still have...
Oh, he's got a buzz kill.
Help me out here.
I'm down.
I'm out. Alright.
Back in the fight.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Where am I being shot from? Right there.
I got a juvie.
Ah, I've been hit. I'm down.
Can I chainsaw you? I cannot. That was stupid to think I could. Yeah, we're both down.
Oh, good. And we're all dead.
How did I die?
Because I got downed.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, apparently when everybody gets downed at once, you all just die. So.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Okay. Well, now we know what to expect.
Heads up. We got company.
Alright, I'm gonna actually pick up these incendiary grenades.
Snipers, take cover!
I'm gonna keep this torque bow.
Fire in the hole!
Hello, buddies. Oh, gosh.
Lay down!
Oh, come on. Those guys are so good at meleeing.
They are.
It's dead!
It's really not fair. Yeah, ow. That sniper.
Here you go.
Del, you're terrible.
Yeah, that wasn't even close, buddy. Oh, there's two of them.
Yeah, there is. I really wish I had my sniper rifle.
Throwing fire.
Wow. That did nothing. That all right. Scenario round did like nothing.
Yeah, but at least he's dead now.
Got another.
There
and
you go.
He's dead now.
Maybe this will do better. Focused in the big guy.
Yep. That's what I'm doing too.
I think, yeah, he's dead already. Jeez.
Yep. That was 4 torque bow shots.
Oh my gosh. Stop it! Oh, that was gross.
That's it. We're clear.
Exploded him. Yeah, I exploded his head the same time he hit me down. I don't want this to go.
So, some more torque bow ammo would be nice. Yeah. Some more everything ammo, actually.
Yeah.
How you looking for your Lancer?
Heck yeah. There's some frag over there if you want it. Right to there.
Where?
Right here.
I got it.
Where are we supposed to go? Looks like we're trapped in here. Oh. Holy crap. That's so freaking cool. You can charge with it.
Yes, you can.
Yes!
Okay. Can I move this stuff?
Is it to move the pipe?
I can't. About here. Excuse me.
Man, that thing looks so cool. It also looks so dumb. Squishy.
Coming through.
You know what? Just gonna charge everything.
Yeah, they're all chasing you. Oh nope, they are not all chasing you.
There we go. This is satisfying.
That's so freaking cool.
Just stomp them. Is there anything
like
right here?
Little chubby Decepticon.
Is there anything in here? Anything worth noting?
Besides the big old fire down there? No, I don't think so.
Okay. So this thing apparently destroys cover as well?
Yeah, that's kind of a good thing. Except for when I need it.
Well, you shouldn't need it when you've got a great big robot to hide behind.
I'll deal with this.
Yeah, I also don't really use it that often.
This motherfucker. You think you're something? Huh?
Oh.
Why?
Well, the good news is they're dead. The bad news, I kind of wrecked the loader.
Let's Man, just move on, you suck.
You know what? It got us through some shit.
It sure did.
How the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay?
Destroy that bridge when we come to it. How do you... Okay, there we go. Yeah.
Wait,
how am I looking?
Is that...
Yeah, Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him.
No, this is him.
Thank you.
Was it torque bow?
No, it was Lancer, but you took the last ammo. Hey, so. Guys,
oh yeah, I'm full.
JD, up ahead.
Oh shit.
Oh, looks like a boss area. You know, we were looking for Kate's mom at one point.
All right.
Where is it at?
It's firing.
Where the heck is it?
What's the quills?
There it is. Jeez.
Oh god.
Sorry. Nice.
Ooh, that thing does not sound like it's pleasant.
No. It chitters.
Weird noises. I don't like chitter.
I don't. Oh, please don't.
Oh, my heart. That thing is so scary. It chased right after me.
Just shoot it in the ugly belly. Or in the vagina, I guess.
This
would
thing
be
makes
the...
me real uneasy. It breathes fire, dude.
I don't know if that's fire, but it is gross. It might just be...
Oh
god,
gosh,
I'm dead. I am dead.
Oh
god. No, I'm inside of it. What the fuck?
Holy moly.
Oh.
Yeah, it sure was.
Let's never do that again.
Oh. I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Yeah, so did I. Lancer's jammed. I have no torque bow ammo.
Locked and loaded.
Don't do that. Go away. Go away. Go away.
No. 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 No,
yeah,
thank you.
Oh, there's torque
Goodbye.
Bow. I saw torque
Where?
Bow. I don't know. I just ran over it and I saw a notification for it.
I'm gonna go to where you are.
Get away from
yes.
me.
Yes. Oh my God. Yes.
Oh, what the? It jumped across the room at me. That was not okay, dude. Oh, wait, there's a little thing that just opened. Hold on, what's up here?
So which of the pods did we search?
Katie, this way.
Oh, we killed it.
Yes, we did. That torque bow actually helped a lot.
There's a boom shot back here. That would have been nice to know while we were killing that thing.
Yeah, this guy really doesn't like explosives. There's more ammo back here, by the way, if you need it.
Are you good on ammo?
I am now. There's like two more crates, dude.
Alright, yeah, because all I have left is my pistol that I was shooting at him, which actually seems to do a decent amount of damage.
This torque bow really came through in the clutch. I'm happy about that. Okay.
Where'd you guys go?
Oh, God. I went through the thing. Sorry. I'm looking at... Okay. We are at 31 minutes right now. I wish I could alt-tab without it pausing.
Yeah.
We went through here. So, I think we're near the end of this chapter.
Pod looks new.
Sure looks like it. Uh-oh. Is that your father?
Oh, Papa. Oh, that looks safe. Yeah.
Oh, look, Papa. Ugh.
Oh, God.
Show some emotion, dude.
Dad. Oh, come on, Dad. Dad! Dad! Damn it! Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. God damn it. Barry, damn it. Get up.
JD.
Damn it.
Stop.
Get up. Come on, Dad. Get up. Come on.
Stop. You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
No.
No. But. Oh, he's alive.
We got you.
That actually made me gag, man. Oh. I almost hurled
you
there.
Smell bad. Oh, James, in that pod, I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. All the people they've podded. I could feel them.
Ew.
The locusts never died, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate.
Please stop.
Your mother.
What about my mother?
She's here. Yeah,
she's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Oh.
Oh.
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
Oh no.
Oh, damn it. Oscar.
Oh, epic beard guy.
I'm really sorry.
Oh, epic beard guy. I totally forgot.
Alright.
What about him?
What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
Okay. Ooh. Okay. Now that I have had my emotions properly thrashed,
you smell bad.
Yeah.
Thank you, achievement.
Yeah. I think it's about time to call it.
It sure is. Oh, goodness gracious. Well, that was an adventure, and I guess I hope to, well, no, I don't guess. I hope to see you guys in the next episode, where we will, I guess, do some more gross stuff.
Yeah, somehow get topside. God damn it, my fails. All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to leave a like, comment, sub down below if you enjoyed the episode. And I guess we'll see you next time. Y'all take it easy.
Bye-bye.